Holly Hummer. $1.75 into 160. So some good move late here. Beaten a length by Dictation last run and two lengths by Woodside Puma the run before. The light is activated. We're set to race. This is Gawler in the Twilight Zone. Ready to run. Racing, Speed Lightning Tyson down near the inside. Going quickly is Unsolved, and now the fave getting busy, Emily Hummer. Emily Hummer zipped around, grabbed the front and got clear from Unsolved, and then came Lightning Tyson. Next, Mr. Muchos, Cohen's Kissed and Psychotic Sky, but up to the turn, and Emily Hummer clear, doing it well over second Lightning Tyson, but Emily Hummer goes on to win it by five. Second Lightning Tyson, third Unsolved, and then Psychotic Sky. Next is Mr. Muchos, and back at the tail end is Cohen's Kiss. The run here is around 22, it's in the 22 second mark, probably high end, 22.95 it is. Number 8, the winner, Emily Hummer for Judy Hurley. Out with them, rushed up three wide, took over, and that was the race. Put them to bed, so to speak. Number 8, it's 8, 1, 2 and 4. Eight, the winner, Emily Hummer. Judy Hurley, second to one, Lightning Tyson, Tony Lagana, and third to two, Unsolved for Rob Harness. 8-1-2-4 after race number one here at